All right, here we're solving negative 6 minus c is equal to 0. So I'm going to try to get c by itself. Since there's nothing on the right side, if I add c to both sides, then I get negative 6 equals c, and c is by itself, so the answer is c equals negative 6.